Uncommon. I am Andrea Rodriguez, and I am here with my lovely co-host.
My name's Alita Sharp, and it's so good to be here this morning, yes. Even on this rainy day, yeah. Or at least it's raining here where we are. I don't know about where you are.
Well, I was kind of happy it was raining because I had this really pretty blouse that I wanted to wear for a while. But, you know, it's been so hot. And then people have said, look, Panay, I only bragging if I wear it in the sun hot.
Okay.
So, you know, I said, oh, kind of cool today. Yeah, I'll wear my pretty blouse today.
Yeah. Well, I was disappointed in the rain because I couldn't get out to run this morning. And my knee is finally better. So I was upset.
Well, I'm glad your knee is better.
Yeah.
But why do you want to run in the rain and you'll get all like splishy, splashy?
Well, see, I couldn't run today. That's why I was upset about the rain. Yesterday was a good day.
I should probably start to run, you know, but I don't know. Yesterday we had a interview with a lady that we'll be showcasing next week. And guys, you do not want to miss that show.
Definitely, but, definitely.
Yeah, I don't remember what I was going to say when I brought that up. But it was something very profound. I'm sure it will come back to me. But I do want to say I have good news, everybody. Life Uncommon is now live on the web. We have our website.
Oh, yes. It went live yesterday?
Or well, today? It was live from the day we got it.
Oh, okay.
So I didn't know until yesterday.
I didn't know either.
Yes.
Okay.
So Life Uncommon. I'll tell you what it is later, but it is live on Plus TV. It is hosted on Plus TV's site, and we have bios and stories and lots of fun stuff will be coming up on that. So give me a little time and I'll tell you what that website link is, because we want you guys to check it out and tell us what you think about it.
Yeah.
And so who do we have here? Well, I think we already gave away, but...
Yes, we did. If people have seen the opening, then they could tell who's here. We have Grace Kennedy Belize in the house with us today, so we are very excited about that.
Yeah.
Good morning, Trudy.
Good morning.
Good morning, Wayne.
Good morning, Wayne. Wayne is finally back with us.
This is his first show on Live
Uncommon. Uncommon, that's right.
Yep.
So I think, what is it?
Well, it's great. Actually, I asked Miss Shuri why, you know, they changed to Life Uncommon, you know, because, you know, I like the divas thing, you know, I'm a woman with the divas.
Yeah.
I'm just messing around, but it's great, right?
You're our diva, aren't you?
It's been a pleasure coming back since last year, right?
Yeah, last year.
So it's great, you know.
Well, you know what? I'll tell you during the break about the changes and stuff, and I'm sure you'll like it, because we talk about living an uncommon life, and I know that you're an uncommon man. And that's a good thing. It's not a bad thing, right? Because Trudy always talks about you, you know, always talking about the type of man that you are. And really, though, Wayne, and I don't want to preach at you or anything, but you are a different man that's out there. You choose to live a life different, because you could be hanging out on a street corner right now, right? But you choose to work hard and, you know, take care of your daughter and all of that stuff. And that uncommon, which should not be. It shouldn't be, right?
That's true.
Something that is common, but it is uncommon in this day and age. So, have to pick you up. So, feel good, Tom.
Of course.
Definitely round of applause.
All right. Okay, well, you guys have a lot of tempting treats
right in front of us.
And I hear a lot of good stuff coming up or coming down the pipe or what. I guess not down the pipe, so yes. Wayne, like, you are that Trudy who's going to jump out the gate this morning.
Don't even let him throw it this way.
Okay.
He starts first. Let's go, Wayne.
Well, of course, you know, with Grace, we always have something new to bring to the table, always, right? So first, I'm going to start off with our Grace Mom promotion, which will be blasted on social media. And we're trying to get a really big bang off of this one, right? We did something last year for the fathers, you know, so we decided this year we'll do something for the mothers, right?
Okay.
So we come up with, you know, this promo. It's a Mother's Day promo, of course, you know, which the mothers are the glue that keeps the families together, right?
Mm-hmm.
So and that's the topic and the main topic that we come up with, so that you could tie in your pictures or whatever you guys need to send in to get in this promotion, right? And definitely you will share a photo with your mom from back in the days.
Oh,
you know,
okay.
And you need to post a recent photo and a one from back in the days, right? And it should has the date more or less from the time that mm-hmm. you take that picture to the recent one, right?
Okay,
and
yeah.
that would be able for us to see how long that your picture was taken, and from then to now, how mm-hmm. you know the features of
yeah.
them changing and what, right? So the winner of this promotion will receive a Grace cooler mm-hmm. with beverages from mm-hmm. our
wow.
From our institution, right? And mm-hmm. then we'll have a cake also that we'll give,
okay.
right? So definitely, you know, the family could sit and, you know, and share that cake
yeah.
whatsoever,
yeah.
and they have their beverages.
Mm-hmm.
We'll have the Grace coconut water, and you know, we have a whole wide
yeah.
range of
yeah.
other products as well, right? So the winner, we will choose the winner by the most likes, you know. So just encourage family members, friends, to, you know, like the post that you put up,
mm-hmm.
so that you could be more eligible and have the most likes to
yeah.
win that prize, right?
Yeah.
So that's just basically more or less for the Mother's Day promotion, right?
Okay.
And it's true, they have more than that to add, I know. So
when is this promotion
well,
going
she's
to
a
launch?
Mother, right? So
well, I told Wayne that I'm really happy he came up with this promotion
mm-hmm.
because we did get some hits last year when we did the one for Father's Day. But for us, a lot of times people do promote women, and we hear it
yeah.
a lot. They talk
yeah.
about Women's
yeah.
Month, they talk about Mother's Day, they say Valentine's is for females, Christmas is for females, you know, what do we do for the guys? So because Grace Kennedy is uncommon, we kind of focused on a gentleman last
yeah.
year.
Mm-hmm. Which I love, so whoever
yeah.
hit to know back. Try it for me.
But we do listen to our consumers.
Yeah.
Yes.
So this year, you know, Wayne came up with this promo. So I told him I'm very excited, and just to let everyone know that we are doing this promotion for our consumers and also for those from Grace Kennedy.
Okay.
We try that now because sometimes we sit in a room, we come up with ideas, and then, you know, our staff can only execute. They're not able to participate because
mm-hmm.
as long as we have any promotion, like the sweepstakes that we'll be talking about, staff is not eligible
right.
to enter
right.
or immediate family. So it's
okay.
like, you know, it probably seems like a disincentive for an organization that has so much promotions,
yeah.
right? So then we try to do other promos, like our milk promotion that we did, for which Harsha and Miss Shirley actually, you know, won, and then they
mm-hmm.
chose persons that they wanted to show the love,
okay.
or that
oh,
they do love,
right.
and so
yeah.
they got to choose people, and it was very exciting. We had one person with so many entries in this promotion, and then she was sure she was going to win, and so other persons had less,
yeah,
and they were able to win. So with that, like I said, this promo is for those who are outside of the organization, and we're also going to do the one for inside. So I'm happy. I told Wayne I'm looking for a picture with my mom and I, or my grandmother and I, and
yeah.
I'm going to participate for staff.
Yeah,
that's great. That's exciting.
Another thing about that we're gonna find picture at my mom.
And you, a little, your
I
mom,
have to look,
so.
You know, because pictures of me and with my mother, they aren't on social media. You know, I'd have to go through my mother's closet
yes.
and get them digitized.
And we're hoping that this promo
yeah.
actually allows for you to take that walk down memory lane.
Yeah.
You know, and,
yeah.
and find the best picture that depicts what it is like for you,
yeah.
you know, with you and your mom.
Mm-hmm.
So I told Wayne, I mean, he's spearheading, but I'm hoping that he too participates.
Yeah.
And I want to see that younger Wayne. That
I'm not sure if I even have a picture from way back when in my mom, so I really have to go dig in that,
yeah.
that album. So.
Or just paint one, man. But so you have to be in the picture with your mom,
yes.
Wayne?
Yeah.
Okay. Huh, no, that'll be it.
I know, that's
talent.
The hard part.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
when will that promo start? Is that
Well, it starts 25th of April
okay.
and ends the 8th of May, right?
Okay.
And
okay.
well, which in we wanted to start from during last week, you know. So,
yeah.
you know, we had our first quarter sale that we had a lot to deal with, you know, and we do applaud the people who came out to that,
yes.
you know, that was very great. So, you know,
yeah.
we're starting this Mother's Day promotion and hope it really affects and we get great feedback off it now.
So starting April 25th, that gives everybody...
You can start getting your picture together.
That's what I was getting ready to say. That gives you time to go through the albums and find the pictures.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And also, we forgot to mention, it's hashtag GraceMom, and that way it'll be easy for Harsha to find the pictures.
Yeah. So hashtag GraceMom.
I think that's a great idea, and I love the idea of, you know, moms being the glue that holds the family, because that is so true. And we really need to recognize these ladies and the moms or a mother figure. Like for you, your grandmother raised you, you know, and to you, that's, so it could also be a grandmother that raised you. I think, right?
Yes.
Well, I don't know if we are not set up now. Working on it for the boss.
Yes.
It's been the rules.
Yes.
Yeah, well, many people don't grow up with, you know, a mom per se, right? Uh-huh. So you know, how about eligible folks who are them guardian and take care of them, like Miss Judy has her grandmother. Mm-hmm. You know, I have my grandmother. She did take care of me more than my mom, because she's usually, you know, flying out most of the time. Right, so
All
right. And I even have a picture with my grandmother, and she's the one who, you know, I should have a
Now, because of his promotion, he'll go now and he'll take a picture with his grandmother. Put it on your to-do list.
Yeah,
because
still though, April 26th, 2016. April 25th, 2016.
I love that, Ange. That's a great point
Still a be past that future. Don't worry,
that is super great. So also with the promotion, what we're asking persons to do, if it is that you want to do like family pictures, I mean, you can also do that. Like, it's not limited to just you and your mom.
Okay.
It's just that you have to be in there and your mom has to be in there.
Okay.
And super credits to our general manager who, you know, in some organizations, again, the general manager tends to believe that, you know, he's on top of the world and everyone needs to, you know, follow what I say. But in this case, he was the person who submitted the picture, and hopefully by the end of this show, we will be able to show those pictures.
Cool.
And to be able to let people know that, you know, at Grace Kennedy, it is all a part of being that family, you know, the Grace family. So it's not management and staff, like I always tell people. Yeah. It's just, you know, we're all here. We're all here to work together. So the family, the mother is the glue that keep the family together. Yeah. He also submitted that.
That's
name,
great.
So.
That's great. Yes. I can't wait to see it.
You know what I want, the truly? I want to tour Grace Kennedy and meet the family. True. I think Aliyah and I, we should set up something and meet the family.
We could do one of our shows there. How does that sound?
Oh, that would be a great idea.
I know Cirilla. I like that too, Cirilla.
Yeah.
If you think this is the food or what is available to eat, wait until you get to the office.
Yeah.
I think we should work on doing something
like that.
I think so. Yeah.
Sounds great.
And
Wayne
Yeah. How do you know that Wayne drives?
Well, I assume that Wayne drives.
Well, you're right, but I was just checking. You are right.
Well, when Wayne come, I know who drives. I know. But I sure when crack back and make you drive. You know?
He used to.
Oh my goodness.
Now I get to enjoy the ride.
All right. Well, is this for the Mother's Day? I think we've covered the Mother's Day.
Yes, we have. Yes,
so
we have.
I think I don't know my question, or I'll be asking.
Oh.
Don't steal my question, Alida. So let's go to a break, everybody, and then we will come back and continue the fun in the house with Grace Kennedy. So don't go anywhere.
Live a life uncommon. looking for quick and easy baking? Try Grace Baking Powder. It comes in a convenient 10-gram packet. Grace Baking Powder. Great for my pancakes, waffles, fry jack, flour tortillas, muffins, waffles. Wow! How quick and easy. Grace Baking Powder. So convenient, easy to store. You love it. It's good enough and fresh whenever you need it. Another fine product brought to you by Grace. For recipes, go to gracerecipes.com. It's time for Grace. Grace, bringing good taste to life.
Life Uncommon. We are live here in the studio at Plus TV, and we have Grace Kennedy Belize in the house with us today, and we are having way too much fun here.
I think it must be weird.
I'm just glad the cameras are rolling during the break.
Yeah, definitely.
Are you sure?
Having way too much fun here.
And that's why I love Grace, because yes. We can be ourselves with Grace Kennedy, and they can be themselves, and truly can make jokes about me, you know, that's kind of me away and over yet get into them, that's really it.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm going to stop.
I'm not going to do it again.
Make me see how long you could last.
My best mate.
I think so.
Actually, I was having the strawberry tea cake. Mm-hmm. You know, maybe in my mind, though. You know, the strawberry tea cake.
Maybe it has some happiness in the box.
Happiness in a box.
Yes. Laughter in the bar.
Mm-hmm.
But see, when I was trying to say that, you know, the entire box is okay, and we're not going to let Ange talk about how she deals with chocolate, because it really, really, really does go against what Grace We Care is all about.
Yeah.
So
no, you can't agree with she.
So you don't hide chocolate? Is that
no,
what
I don't.
Saying?
I don't need to. You know, there's an understanding in my home.
Well, that's why I don't have an understanding. Yeah. My kids don't respect understanding when it comes to chocolate. No.
I have a problem.
I have a problem that Grace needs to solve.
Okay, this is my recommendation then, right? Mm-hmm. You buy 2 boxes.
That's what I was thinking.
Alina, you too?
I'm sorry.
Come on, man.
Well, you can hide one box and put the other out on
actually,
the table.
Actually, I wasn't thinking she'd hide the other box. Like, we would be very open, you know? You know, girls, mommy bought 2 boxes of chocolate. And so this one is for you guys, and this one is for mommy, mm-hmm. right? So, you know, you guys can have out of this box, but this box, you know, and they start understanding,
I
you
know.
About
that. You know how they say every mother makes mistakes in life? When it comes to chocolate, I make mistakes. And so I tell I make mistakes, I just hide it. My husband. My husband. He no hide chocolate. He hide Jolly Ranchers.
Oh.
Okay. So I did look to your camera the other day, and I did like, honey, where is the camera? Oh, in my drawer.
Mm-hmm.
I did dig up and find Jolly Ranchers in the man drawer. And I like, ah, oh shoot! I hope they pick me not to watch this show. Because I just gave away the man hiding spot.
And I bought the big bar of this the other
Charles?
Day. Yeah, the Charles. I bought the bigger bar because last time you guys were here, you had the smaller one. Mm-hmm. I bought the big one, and I thought I was going to share it with my husband. It didn't last. It didn't last till he got home.
See, Alina, I even share with her love of her life.
No, I love him dearly, but.
See?
It's okay then. It's okay.
And both of us were really having some tough times lately, Trudy. So you'll understand why it's very important for us to keep a little stash for ourselves.
Okay. So what we're going to do then, because this is only a few of the chocolates that we have available under the Charles brand, which also includes the tiki, which is the wafer, and also, of course, the Bonanza. The Bonanza is... seriously, my favorite. I love the Bonanza.
Which is this one right at
the
top
but you
here.
Have,
okay.
It is. Bonanza come in three different types right there. And it's
we
a crunchy.
The raspberry.
Yes, right? It's a crunchy.
You want to hold? Yeah. Let's
there we go.
Sorry, Trudy.
No, I'm fine.
It's really tasty.
I'm watching. I'm following the box. It's like, lost my words.
Yeah.
So is it sold by the box or individually?
I mean, we sell to the stores by the box. However, you can also go to Grace Kennedy. There are certain items that we only sell by case. This is one of the items that you can actually go to our distribution center and purchase your own box. And most of them come with 12 inside.
Okay.
So again, 12 to me is a manageable quantity. Yeah. And also for the price that you end up paying, it is really, really good. We've gotten great reviews about the quality of the product and also the price. A younger person was telling me, you know, they tried the sugar-free and could not believe that the sugar-free is actually sugar-free. Also, one of our other persons that we work with said, you know, he got a sample of the sugar-free, so he took it to his kids because he didn't want it, because, like, you know what, I'm not diabetic. I don't want any sugar-free. And when his kids told him that it is tastes so good, he said he felt so it's not only you ladies. Then he felt bad for giving it to them. I'm like, are you serious? You know, so like I said, we've gotten great reviews about these. And then we also have the ones in the bags, which are more, I think it's, I can't remember, what's the name of the other one? Ping Pong, what's the name of it?
Ping Pong.
Ping Pong.
And these ones are the Jordan almonds.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Right. So great chocolates, guys.
Yeah. And I'm just thinking, because like when you want to, you know, send a treat with your kids to school, I love that. And also if you want in the cases, I mean, that could last you what, 2 weeks?
It'll be 2 weeks, and maybe one every weekend, one on the weekend. So that's good.
So I like to drop little stuff in my kids, mainly for Zaira, because she's still at preschool. I said when you go to primary school, then you're gonna get treats all the time.
That's true. That is perfectly right. So wide array of chocolates available, and it's good. Anja, I'm really happy that you did mention, you know, if you're going, like you're having like a downtime, it's good to spend time alone or to evaluate yourself, pull yourself together, but it's also great to do so with a nice treat. You know, rewarding yourself, making yourself know, you know what, this might not be the best time, but things will get better. And then every time you say it'll get better, you put a little bit of chocolate in your room. So
just mind how you say Charles, because your husband might get jealous.
there's the picture. That looks really nice.
Okay, yes. So on the screen, Wynn.
Yeah, that's the flyer for our Mother's Day promotion, which will actually be posted sometime during this week, so we could get the this promo started, right?
Okay.
So that's the picture of our general manager and his mom from, I think it's
2010?
Yeah, and that one is from 2000.
It's 2008.
2008.
And
right.
Wait for Harshad.
No,
give me a Lisa.
What date is it?
What date is on the picture?
2002.
Yeah, it's kind of small from here.
Yeah,
right?
14 years.
Yeah,
yes.
So.
14 years apart. No, 2015, not 16.
Oh,
so
not
it's 16. 13.
Okay.
It's 13. Yeah. So just like how it is there with the dates, that's how we want you to post it. We want you to. And then with technology this day, you can actually, you know, if you want to do a little shape, if you want to add something there, just be sure to put submitted by whoever, you know. So thanks again to Marcelo for that.
Yeah,
really nice.
Yeah, looks good.
Get as creative as you want. Just remember,
course,
like what Wynn said, to put the dates, the two different dates on the photos, and good to go.
Yeah.
All right. And make sure you get lots of likes.
while we were coming, you know, because sometimes your best ideas come when you're being chauffeured. So while we were coming, you know, we were discussing the possibility, and maybe you ladies can tell us what you think about it, of adding the years apart, like the difference in the years of the picture towards your likes. So if it is that you get 25 likes, but in this case we have 13 years apart, we add 13 to your likes.
That's a great idea.
And that way people can then look for as far back as possible.
We don't lose.
No,
we have to work extra hard. We have to work extra hard to get their likes.
They're trying to score points over there, but you know how, you know, my comeback, Miss Alida, my comeback is that just means that you need to get more likes.
Yeah,
that's right. That's all.
But Juliana, that popular. No, come on.
She's so funny. She is.
I'll just be friends with whoever win, and then we could share the cake, right?
Yeah. I like
there you go.
Yay, win.
I'll bring the ice for the cooler.
All right, I'm here, right? But that's a good idea, though, Trudy. I'm serious. I think that's a great idea. Mm-hmm. And it will really inspire people to dig deep and go down memory lane. And I love the idea of going back, because you know sometimes as we get older we tend to forget you know, all the good things and all the sacrifices that our moms or grandmothers made for us as we were growing up. So it's good to do that and take that walk down memory lane.
So we also came to talk about our flagship promo, which of course is the Grace We Care Sweepstakes. We started last year, and we've decided that what we want to do is to make it better as the years go by. So of course, Wayne is beside you. He did a lot of work.
And I don't mind already, because then I don't care win the kitchen.
Have a chocolate.
a strawberry
tea cake. You know,
I don't think that cheered me up. More than that.
So Grace then, barbecue sauce.
Well, I just have an excellent idea. But nobody's sweepstakes. Wait, pan is sweepstakes. What if we do like one thing about go on a date with Charles?
Get away with Charles. Harsha, are you taking notes?
I love that. Get away with Charles.
Take pictures with you and your child.
And
just so the guys don't think, you know, they're left out again, because like I said, guys do chocolate, then they can get away with tiki.
Guys can get away with tiki.
The guys are the ones who are always treating the ladies with some chocolates, right?
Yes. Man, this is inspiring. Okay, so sweepstakes.
Yes, let's go to the sweepstakes. I have no brilliant ideas with that one. Tell me about that, Charles. Tell me about that, Charles. I mean, when?
All right, well, the Grace Sweepstakes, well, it was launched last year, you know, and we had Miss Caroline Johnson, who won the kitchen makeover, and she was very excited about that kitchen, right? You know, we did all the painting, putting down tiles and a whole sorts, right? So, and she's very glad for her KitchenAid products. I'm still waiting, Miss Carol, for my shake from that that KitchenAid blender, right? So definitely we're looking forward for the consumers to engage in this promotion, right? Mm-hmm. So Ms. Judy could more speak to you about the Grace Sweepstakes, right? So Ms. Judy?
Yeah, so for 2016, thanks for passing it. Pass some chocolate, man. This is kind of distracting. Like, you know, like every time I'm looking, like I'm chocolate.
Well, Trudy.
We're going on break and then we'll move it.
Okay.
Thank you, Wayne. See, Wayne, just because I didn't get a lot of this one back there. Harsha really did do a good job.
See, because maybe we need to put a box of chocolate on Harsha's head. Everybody had to look that way.
Yes, yeah.
We'll see her. So, yes, just to mention that Harsha is assisting Cyrilla today.
Yes, right.
I mean,
behind
when you work
scenes
at Grace, it's like, man, you
got to
get involved.
That's right.
Follow the application, Harsha.
All right, well, we're going to go to a quick break and we'll be right back. No, they tell me something else? Oh, okay. All right. Yes. So
sweepstakes. So we are doing our soft launch right now, as in just providing a lot of the information to persons. We're awaiting our tickets to get started. So our tickets will be the same like we did last year. Only now we are going to ensure that our prizes are concealed. There were some issues last year for which certain people, depending on what light you're looking under, you could have seen the prizes. And so people, you know, be checking to see what was behind the card. And so this year we made sure that we rectified that.
Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness.
And it's supposed to be a surprise.
Right.
So the grand prize, of course, is a kitchen makeover. I didn't bring my paper with all the information, so I'll see how much I remember.
Okay.
So our partners this year, Brothers Habet, again, from last year. We also have new additions. So we're working with Quartz Belize Limited for 2016. And we've done promotions with Quartz already. So we're doing Quartz Belize, and we also have Smart on board with us, and we have Ignite, and Ignite actually be doing the videography for us. And so those are our partners external, and then our internal partners, of course, the Grace Beverage Center and also the Grace Strategic Partners, which includes, of course, the Mahler products, the Benjamin's products, and Go insect repellent, and Sure Toxin, and the like. So those are internal, and of course Grace, because Wayne and I will definitely be participating in this promotion. So the grand prize, the kitchen makeover, will include: you'll get your refrigerator, you'll get your stove, you will get a dining table set. So that's new this year, because last year people were like, where are we going to eat? Miss Carol actually had one of the, how do you call the breakfast nook? The That's what she had. And so she didn't really need a dining table. But, you know, questions come up and people want to make it better. So you get a dining table set, and those items are actually from Quartz. And then we will have from Brothers Habet. You'll get your tiles on top of your refrigerator and tiles for your floor. We'll also paint your kitchen. The sink is Moen, and so Moen faucet and Moen sink.
Wow.
Last year, addition to the wall, we actually did a blackboard, because on our Grace and You set, we have a blackboard, and it's really nice to leave notes and that type of thing. And so people can be creative with that. You know, like Dion could probably leave a note so Andrea can come to work feeling excited and happy about him. You know, so that's what that is for.
I think Fahim note, I said, don't burn the food.
Well, that I hope he puts a smiley face, you know, beside it. And so that's from Brothers Habet. Oh, and also your USB surge protector.
Oh, wow.
So
wow.
You can put in your music and all of that.
Yeah.
And from Smart, because we're in our kitchen, you know, and then we don't know what to cook. And so before we burn the food, you can actually go on the website, and you can actually go to gracerecipes.com or gracerecetas.com and look for your recipe for a quick meal. You can actually look for something that you don't need to cook. So if you burn the kitchen, you're really just, you know. So I guess we'll talk more about that after
that. Yeah, we got the signal again. Oh, so okay. Let's see if it works. So yeah, we're going to go to break, everybody. And don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
Desde Colombia y de la compañía que produjo Café Buen Día, presentamos Grace 100% puro café colombiano, elaborado en una de las mejores regiones cafetaleras del mundo. Grace 100% puro café colombiano es liofilizado para mantener y preservar el delicado sabor y aroma del puro café colombiano. Grace 100% puro café colombiano, la combinación perfecta para la taza de café que solo tú mereces. Buenos días con Grace, 100% puro café colombiano.
Para recetas, visita gracerecetas.com. es el momento para Grace.
In the very last segment of this show today, when you are having fun, it really, really goes by very fast. And we have had just a blast with Trudy and Wayne today. And I mean, it's sad that we have to wait until next month to see them again. But yes, I'm handing it back over to Trudy. Before we went to break, Trudy was talking about the Grace We Care sweepstakes, which I mean, it's a big deal, and I'm sure that some of you followed along last year. They were putting up videos and all of that to help, you know, viewers to keep track on what's going on. I thought they did an excellent job with that, with helping the public to see what all was taking place. So you have a chance to win again this year if you didn't win last year.
Of course.
And it's a big prize, like Trudy was saying. You get a kitchen makeover. With a dining set.
Yes.
Dining table? Mm-hmm. Set? Is that the correct word?
Yes, correct.
Yes. This time added in, so man, I think that's a big, big prize.
That's exciting. So very exciting.
I was at Smart because, again, I was saying, I mean, no with technology, right? First, people used to have recipe books.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But a lot of times now people want to try out different things. Mm-hmm. And so our website, actually, if it is that you want to do something, let's say with Grace Tuna, you can actually just enter Grace Tuna and the recipes that include that, you know, show up. So you already know what you want. And then you can, you know, there are different variations of what it is that you can do. You can also say, okay, Grace barbecue sauce, that's not, it's not a meat. You know, but then you can get recipes that includes the Grace barbecue sauce and the Grace salad cream and the like. Yeah. Also, remember, it's not only food. You know, there's some blended drinks that we have up there, you know, like chocolate drinks and coffee drinks and, and all of that. So that's where the phone comes in, because Smart is offering an LTE phone with data and credits.
Wow.
And so we're happy to have them on board with us likewise. And
That's part of the prize.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay.
Yes. And you also get 6 months free groceries, and groceries for us includes everything that you need, including your insecticide, like I said. So SureTox Go is also a part of that. And I'm pretty sure that Harsha will include some chocolates, because chocolates is a part of what is required. I hope she understands that you need chocolates for the break. Yes. So we will have a wide array of products that you will be receiving monthly for 6 months.
Yeah.
Also to mention that there will be, we have over 900 over 900 small prizes. So I mentioned just a few of them. We have like Mahler soups. And for those of you who don't know, the sopa de fideos is the one that has the little noodles in them that you can put in your rice, put in your chicken, put in your, we'll also have some Benjamin products. So we'll have vanilla lemon, also SureTox products, toilet paper. It's a necessity in the family.
Definitely.
And so we have, we have My Choice toilet paper there, items from our Grace Beverage Center. And then we also have items from Brothers Habet, which includes screwdriver set. We also have utility knife. That's something very great and handy. And that is whether or not there's a male in the home. You know, females, you have to empower yourself, learn how to utilize tools.
Yes.
And so visit Brothers Habet and you can see how many female friendly items it is that you can get, right? You also have gloves for you to protect yourself. We have Gorilla Glue. I mean, things break.
Yeah.
Actually, my earrings broke, you know.
Oh, really?
And then it's glued back together.
Oh, my goodness.
Visit Habit.
Yes. No, because people take hardware products and it's always always like, you know, I'm going to do like some big project. No, yeah. You know, there are things like I said, things break.
Yeah.
Except if your marriage is falling apart, you know.
Yeah, the glue might not work.
Definitely not work.
So, for the painting, we have the three-piece roller set, the roller kit set. We also have smart credits. Mm-hmm. And so 100 persons will be able to get $10 smart credits.
Wow, that's
$10
great.
Is a lot of credit. That's a lot of talk.
So I'm sensing, I'm, you know, as you're reading it, all of these things are things that people can use or they need.
Yes.
Because, you know, sometimes when you win these little scratch things, it's like, you know. But if it's stuff that you can use, it makes people want to participate because it's not stuff that they'll just set aside. Or they might know somebody that needs something that they win.
Of course,
maybe they already have one. They could share it with somebody else that doesn't have one. So.
And like I said, I think Miss Carol Johnson is a true testament of what Grace We Care is all about. Because I mean, Wayne was working. Like I said, he was working hard last year. You know, delivering the refrigerator that she had. Mm-hmm. You know, she gave that away. She gave away even the kitchen sink.
Wow.
You know, talk about like giving away the kitchen.
Yeah.
Even the kitchen sink that she had. She gave that away.
That's great.
3 out of her 6 months groceries she gave away to other persons.
Oh my
so
goodness.
She
wonderful.
Understands
so
what Grace We Care is all about.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
So ladies, before we hear that, you know, Grace came and didn't give away anything, we have 2 packages that Wayne prepared, and so I hear Andrea already have her question. So
let's start with Andrea.
Well, the number is already on the screen, everybody. 8020097. I see another number there, but I don't have my spectacles on.
8222031.
Something like that. All right. It's right there on the screen.
Yeah.
Just lean in close to your television, pick up the phone, call, and tell me what the hashtag is for the
Mother's Day promotion.
Mothers are the glue that holds families together. So if you could tell us what the hashtag is that Wayne and Trudy mentioned for this promotion that you will use when you're submitting your entry on Facebook.
Good one. That's a good one.
Yeah,
yeah,
I hope it's not too hard.
Actually, it's easy. It's
very
two
easy.
Words.
Yeah.
Are you thinking about your question?
I am. I'm thinking about, and I have all this chocolate in front of me.
Wait, next time, you know, we'll put the chocolates
lower.
Yeah.
Unless
you
just have left the chocolates next time.
Yeah, so I think the phone is... Can I check it out to see?
Yeah, it's working.
I just fixed the phone. Actually, so the number is right there on the screen, 8020097, and you will win one of these amazing prizes that Wayne prepared for you. I don't know, Wayne prepared really great packages too, so you might want one of those.
Again,
as in the barbecue sauce, you could do only barbecue this weekend. You know, perhaps some coffees. They could flavor up, you know?
I like it.
I love my coffee.
You know, Wayne doesn't do packages for me. Like, I just, like, it, the thought just came to me. You know, he doesn't, you know.
I'm going to put no chocolates in there.
You see how he brushed me off?
I noticed that.
But maybe you could try, like,
chocolate. Coffee go together.
Yeah.
Chocolate, coffee.
Chocolate. Well, actually, I mean, is there anybody ever try chocolate and chicken? You know, maybe like a glazed barbecue, chocolate glaze
type thing. Isn't that what's in a mole sauce? Sure.
I don't know, but somebody try it and then tell me how it is.
Again, I'm thinking about this blackboard in the room. Like, they all said, don't try anything new.
That's something you can try and you could share it, right?
Yeah.
Take it to
what you know. Yeah. Trudy, you know you not believe that because if you may stick to it, you know you never make a all these brilliant ideas. Come on now. See? But yeah. Yes. We are actually, Alida and I, we are planning to do a sale, a dinner sale next week, mm-hmm. Friday, mm-hmm. To help cover our airing costs here on Plus TV. So we are going to be using barbecue sauce on our chicken.
Definitely.
Yes. So let us know if you want tickets, by the way. Yeah. We'll be doing that.
Miss Alida, I think you have to ask your question. Yeah, that maybe my question can kind of call hard. And answer whichever one of the questions. I think maybe you need to turn away from the chocolate.
I know.
Like something else.
Do you want to ask a chocolate question?
Well, I was thinking about that, but I was trying to figure out how to put it.
Okay.
But I know. There's two different, actually, since I'm looking directly at the chocolate, there's on the Charles, there's two different kinds, and I believe Miss Trudy mentioned that there was a father that had given some of the chocolates to his kids, so there's two different kinds, and if you can remember what they are, you can win a prize.
They're more than two, but the two we have displayed.
On the Charles, yeah, the two that are on
display. We have a wide range of Charles. Oh. Charles has a lot of different Charleses, just like different tikis.
That's true.
We didn't talk
too much about the tikis. I see different flavors.
Yes. Wayne?
Yeah, we have the strawberry. That's the pinkish looking box. Mm-hmm. The blue one is the chocolate.
Chocolate is brown.
All
of them have chocolate.
But there's different flavors, right?
The chocolate is the brown box. One.
Exactly. And then you have the peanut and the coconut. Uh-huh. And the vanilla. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So did we... I don't remember if when Harsha came, if we had the tiki. Did we have the tiki? Okay, no. So we didn't bring the tiki. Charles, so this is the first,
so
I guess,
first time.
So, yeah. Yeah, so I guess that's why. So, well, tell us what the tiki is. Is it just covered, wafers covered in different...
No, all of them are covered in chocolate, but the flavor in the wafer is
different
flavors. So you have the coconut, the vanilla, the strawberry is so easy because strawberry is in a pink box. Mm-hmm. And the chocolate is easy.
Mm-hmm. In a brown box.
It's a brown box.
I'm assuming the coconut is in a green box.
I think so. Mm-hmm. So what is in the blue?
Mm-hmm. I'm like tempted to get up and check it.
I know.
All right.
Vanilla is blue, Harsha says.
Vanilla blue. And the vanilla of our coffee is blue.
Yeah.
Nice win. Nice. Oh, is there a question here?
No, it's not. No, I think they're calling the other number. Yeah. I guess nobody wants to win the packages today. Yeah, yes. It's very easy.
Oh, yeah, because my question was about what I'm looking at.
Just about Charles?
Was about the milk chocolate comes in two varieties.
Yeah.
More than two.
More than, really? But that's all we have right here.
That's why I said, because that's all
now
we
pack
to bring.
Now I understand.
But
okay.
We have more, but your question is still great. They can say what we talked about here.
Okay.
The two that we spoke about today.
Today. The two we talked about today.
Yes, which is fine.
Yeah.
All right. Well, can we get a time check, people? Because I think we're almost out of time. Okay, so yeah, let's go to our final break. Yeah, and then we will come back and wrap up this show today with Wayne and Trudy from Grace Kennedy.
Colombia y de la compañía que produjo Café Buen Día, presentamos Grace 100% puro café colombiano, elaborado en una de las mejores regiones cafetaleras del mundo. Grace
100% puro café colombiano, es liofilizado para mantener y preservar el delicado sabor y aroma del puro café colombiano. Grace 100% puro café colombiano, la combinación perfecta para la taza de café que solo tú mereces. Buenos días con Grace, 100% puro café colombiano.
Para recetas visita gracerecetas.com. Es el momento para Grace.
Uncommon. We are here with Grace Kennedy Belize, and it's been a great morning. There's some really good promotions that are coming up that I hope you take part in, and we've got questions out there because we want to give some things away, so make sure you call in. Please don't be shy. There's no reason to be shy. Just call right in and win one of the prizes. So when we know when the Mother's Day promo starts, that's April
25th,
but yeah. I missed the date on the sweepstakes.
Like I said, we're doing soft launch. Okay. Once we get our scratch cards and tickets together, you know, then you'll see us in the stores.
Great.
We'll have our merchandising
team. So it's coming
team.
Soon.
Yes, so prepare yourself. And I didn't mention the drawing date, which would be at Expo 2016. Mm-hmm. And that is going to be the first or second week in September.
Okay.
So whichever date is Expo, that would be the date that we will be drawing our promo. Remember, you can win from any part of the country.
Yes.
It doesn't have to be Belize district, and so we will be going to wherever it is that you are to do your kitchen makeover.
Oh, wow.
And as you win, we try to get the
the
prize as soon as possible to the winners, no? So we don't cause a lot of complications or confusion, you know? Because then, you know, you have people in the South, PG side, you know, we had a lot of winners last year from PG and from the different villages, right? So definitely we don't want any confusion there, no? So, and of course, do remember our Mother's Day promotion. Mothers are the glue of the families, so sending those pictures of before and after with your mom and get a chance to win a beverage cooler with a lot of beverages and a nice cake, right? So.
And then we in say here, bring the ice.
share the cake.
Yes. So remember that.
He's testing out Grace We Care.
Yeah.
And talking about Grace We Care, we are should be doing painting a park in Progreso. No?
Oh yes.
So, oh wow.
Next week Saturday.
That's going to be really nice. So.
Except Wayne and I won't be there.
You see.
We're working.
You're missing out on all the fun.
Yeah.
Man,
oh,
so.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're working next Saturday.
I wanna get,
and
painting,
Harsha
right?
is working too.
Yeah. Really.
Yeah. So, yeah.
Well, I always say that's why I love Grace Kennedy, because you guys are always giving back and always looking for ways to give back to the community. So that's very good. All right. Well, I also wanted to, I promised you all that I would let you know about the website, and it's lifeuncommon.plustvbelize.com.
Okay.
That's our website. lifeuncommon.plustvbelize.com. Go and check it out, please, and let us know what you think. And we will also be sharing about these sweepstakes. So, Trudy, if you could send me, when you and Wayne, send me that flyer with the Mother's Day thing. We could do like a blog post and post it up there and link it to you guys as well.
Perfect.
So,
Thank you.
Are excited about that. And we have to thank the guys from Task Belize for working on that really fast.
They did a great job.
It looks really nice. Yeah, they're pressuring me to get in our bios and stories. I can't do that in like one day. So, but I did. I pulled it off, and I was like, okay, Alida, your turn.
And I got mine in. I'm good.
All right. Well, the good thing about this show that people get a chance to win still. Watching the repeat that will be on tomorrow night, And we also put all our shows up on YouTube. So if you are watching the show Wednesday night, you still have a chance to win the prize from Wayne. So the question I had asked was, what was the hashtag for the Mother's Day promotion that is going to be launched April 25th, right? That's next week, Monday. So Trudy said, take this week and look for your pictures and make sure you got everything set. So when Monday morning comes, bam, put the hashtag that Wayne or Trudy mentioned. Very easy, two words. Yeah.
Good. And we talked about two different kinds on the Charles chocolate. There's more than two, but we talked about two on the show this morning. So if you can mention those two, you could also win a prize.
Yeah. There you go. Mm-hmm.
Can I add something just in case people aren't able to determine? Because if you go into the store and you look for Charles chocolate, you will see the other types that we have available. So let us know the one in the blue wrapper and the one in the white wrapper.
Okay.
Blue and white.
That's good.
So you can go to the store and look for Charles chocolate. Yeah. And also remember that Tiki comes in 5 different flavors. And Tiki is generally promoted to the kids, but then, I mean, it's a great chocolate for adults likewise because it's the wafer and also have the flavor and the chocolate. So it's a lot of things happening.
And these are already in the stores, right, Trudy?
Yeah.
They are already in stores.
Excellent, because I am having ideas too. You know, I need to start fundraising again.
Yes.
So these are great ways to do fundraising with the kids. Like, my kids are always asking for things that they could sell to their friends.
Yeah.
Buy a couple boxes.
And we have the ones in the bags. And so those are also available. Okay. They're variations of that likewise. So, I mean, you know.
Yeah. Great. Anything but everybody right down to the dog on heaven.
Yeah, that's true.
All right, well, I guess we are going to say our goodbyes for today. And Alida and I, our birthdays are coming up actually next month. Yes. Alida is the 15th and I'm the 16th. And so you already
just
know what I want.
Just a few years apart, right? But only one day.
Just one day in between. Yeah. So I'm just throwing it out there already. Hint, hint, the blue box.
Yeah.
Yes, Charles. If you were wondering what Andrea would like,
The blue box and this blue label here, I think, go together perfectly.
Alida is hinting what she wants here, all right?
I thought you liked the bonanza, didn't you say?
Yeah,
I do like the bonanza, the raspberry. That was really, really tasty.
So now we don't know what to buy for you. So just buy everything.
But I'll be very happy. Actually, I like all of these. The color variety is perfect.
Okay.
You want assorted?
It looks so, she wants an assorted basket.
And a case of...
The lady got her basket to kiss. All right.
You have to dream big.
True. And it's safe in us and I get
that's
it.
That's right.
Tom, take notes.
But isn't next, when
do we come on next? Well, not me, you and Harsha, when do you guys come on next?
I think you guys are going to come on
right around
that time, yes.
Wayne, Harsha.
Would it be the 17th? Because, that would be the Tuesday.
17th. Yeah, you,
See?
Yeah. Oh. You have a big
birthday. Okay, so.
Wayne is writing things down. That's nice.
When I plan ahead, one time people say,
you know,
I missed the birthday bash.
So I need a bigger table than this.
Didn't Harsha say she was going to cook?
I thought Harsha said she was
going to
cook.
Yeah, Harsha, I kind of did
hear
that. Yeah. Kinda, and then, amazing, that was before we tied the birthday in.
Yeah.
So,
and Harsha, you know, you could always, like, pre-cook, bake the cake, and then we could do the chocolate. We could do, what do you call that thing, Trudy?
Oh, like the topping? You can do the...
You could melt the chocolate and
or you can actually use the TK. You know, and there you... Man.
Exactly, I could use actually, the TK as a crust and all, and then
I didn't have plans to come next month. Do note that we will be doing trade visits, so I'll be joining you.
I'm joining you guys.
All right, the 17th of May.
Yes.
Trudy and Wynn and Harsha.
I will be on the show. I'll be waiting for the goodies.
Okay.
We will be back here then together with them. I'm definitely looking forward to it. It's going to be fun.
Definitely.
Yes.
Definitely.
Yeah. Definitely. All right. Well, thank you, Trudy and Grace. Trudy and Wynn and Grace Kennedy Belize. For being on air. And like I mentioned this morning on Facebook to my friends and on our Facebook page, that we are so grateful to Grace Kennedy, because we wouldn't be on the air without them.
Yes.
And we really need more support coming in as well. So if you would like to join Grace Kennedy and be a part of this party, and when I talk about the birthday party, I mean like when Grace come on, you know.
Yeah.
Yes, we love to have fun with our sponsors. So. I'll let you do the...
So we want to say thank you again to Grace Kennedy Belize, to Wynn and Trudy for being here, and for Harsha behind the scenes. And also thank you to Cirillo and to Tristan for the work that you guys did this morning, helping us get on the air. And thank you to everybody that's watching, because we couldn't do the show without each one of you as well.
And Trudy, you have any last thing, or Wynn?
Wynn!
Well, I'd just like to say it's been a pleasure being here. First time on Life on Common, you know, it's been a great show. And definitely next show, we're hoping to be bigger and better.
Yeah.
I have to say hi to the Grace family, working hard as usual. And Stuart, you have anything else you'd
like? I'm good. I'm waiting for us to say, you know, done, and then chocolate time. Charles, time for Charles.
We out then.
What was it? Go away with Charles.
Get away with Charles.
So, yeah. Like where Wynn said, we out. See y'all next week.